fireworks going against Copiah Academy. Out to Lakeland Drive we go. Patriots back at home for the first time since the opening week of football. And it's the defense that puts the home team on the board first. Wade Mina means the business as he reads the quarterback's eyes perfectly. Picks off the pass, takes it back to greener pastures for six. EP is good, 7-0. Hey, who needs offense when you have defense scoring points and your return game is ridiculous? Zach Williams fields it, hits the sideline, and if it was Fast and the Furious, he hit the nitrous button. That's another touchdown early in the first, 14-0. And we got to give Copiah Academy some love. Check out this hit by number 8. Boom. Yes, sir. No quitting those guys, but in the end, Prep gets it done. Still perfect on the year. Give them the final score, 55-0. They face the Pearl Pirates.